So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I would like to discuss about the VIT EEE examination. As you all know, only 5 to 7 days is left for the examination. So here I would like to provide you the best strategy for the last 5 to 7 days. As you all have appeared for JEE Mains also in the first attempt and second attempt also many of you have already appeared. So you all know that JEE Mains is quite tough examination, but VIT is not as tough as JEE Mains. If you can say it is not as half tough as JEE Mains, but here the competition will be there because everyone will find the question easy. So what matters is you need to score more marks in the examination, and you will score more marks by solving more questions. So that's the key. In the remaining time, you need to focus on solving more and more questions. Just try to get the basic concept and solve more and more questions, and try to go according to the VIT EEE syllabus. Don't go like JEE Mains syllabus or CBSE syllabus, because in VIT syllabus most of the things are cut down from a particular chapter. So you have to go only to the according to VIT syllabus, because you will be appearing in VIT examination. So please try to focus on my key point, that is try to solve maximum number of questions, and also take aptitude as well as English as a bonus, because that 15 marks may decide your rank. That is, if you got 15 out of 15, your rank will be better. So you have to go for that also. And if you need 5 to 7 days complete crash course plan with me, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal, that is very nominal charge. It is decreased now because the time is less, so I will have to provide less time for you. But this is very important for you, because if you will get better result, you will get two things. That is, one is obviously your better branch, and second is the less fee that will provide, that will help your parents, because you will get better category and then you will get better fee structure. This was about VIT EEE. Now many of you will ask what type of question I need to solve, whether it is JEE Mains level or any VITSET level. So I would like to inform you, for VIT EEE only VIT EEE question will help, other question will not help. I will provide you chapter wise question, chapter wise concept, and whole syllabus test as well. Once you register with my guidance by paying the nominal charge, and all and above all, I will be mentoring you on a daily basis, so that you will not work on the wrong thing. You just focus on the right thing that will give you the marks in the examination. And ultimately, I will be providing you the exam strategy, how you need to solve the question in the examination, so that you will not do any wrong option. Obviously, there is no negative marking, but if you will do wrong answer, then you will get 0 marks only. That will not help you. So this was about the last 5 to 7 days strategy regarding the VIT EEE 2023. If you want, you can contact me for the complete counseling process also. I will be guiding you. If you want, you can register for that as well after your examination. Thank you.